I'm running this directly off solar panels. I have a cloud right now. Looks like once that one passes, I've probably got 10 or 15 minutes of full power. So I should... It's coming out not bad for a completely unregulated power supply. Yeah. All right, the bottom is all welded together there. I got the front welded on too. I definitely used more welding sticks than I would have in an ideal situation. Part of it is just I'm out of practice with stick welding, and on top of that, you know, having an unregulated power supply. I think I needed more current because the arc distance was real small. So there was a real tiny window of distance I could... Anyway, doesn't matter. I think it's pretty strong. Should be good. And I went back and forth over the side pieces here a few times just to reinforce it. Maybe I should do more welding on this thing. There was a significant improvement in skill by the end. If I do that much more, I might actually be kind of decent at it again. Oh, look at that. Man, this fit on great. Strong.